Sunday, everyone. Happy Sunday night. If you're watching this on YouTube and you like the stream, please like and subscribe. Maybe consider following the Twitch channel and catching me live if you're watching the VOD on Twitch. Feel free to do the same. So, am I walking through the old Baldur's Gate? Because a lot of times cities are built on top of other cities. Damn, there's a lot of rats.
Pristine darkness in every direction. Silence, but for the gentle, rhythmic slap of water on rock as your vessel cuts through.
Sorry about the noise, that's my dishwasher draining.
Thank you.
pushes into your mind. The brain. It is here.
Stronger than before. Much stronger.
If it can strike us like that, we're close. Almost close enough to strike back.
Dominated, controlled, crowned.
Are you feeling this is gonna happen?
Devour.
Another fight. Let's go.
How's the big ones? I only have one. Thought I'd got a bunch.
Much for peace. Stay idle. May the dice roll in my favor.
Talk to me.
kind. Tumptuous. Past this.
What's cooking?
Still breathing, despite everything.
silence. The air is stale and putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight.
You think you know why you are here? You think that by killing the Chosen and taking the Netherstones, you can destroy me? You are wrong. To build an army, they would not have surrendered it freely, so I gave them what just enough that they would play their part.
I won't allow it. Again, dominate it.
To this now!
shit.
You out just in time. The situation is worse. This is an Elder Brain. No longer. It has become something more. A Nether Brain. I thought so too. But that was when I believed it has been anticipating our every move. I underestimated. We will need to rethink our plan.
Well. I think it's time to let out the big gun.
I have assessed our encounter with the Nether. The problem was not the stone. You can make only one move at a time. But then it knows what you will do. It knows to defeat it. You would have to think like an Anithid. Better yet, mine. If you will give the stones to me, I will assimilate Orpheus, and then I will be able to leave this prison to face the brain. I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, his brain. You still don't trust me. Remember, I have been your salvation. I freed you from the Nautiloid, prevented you from crashing to your death. I came to you as a leader, but I did not shy away from showing you vulnerability. I needed you. When you discovered my true identity, I did not flinch from the truth. I never lied to you. Not I encouraged you to fulfill your. Now I ask you for the
Do not forget, there's a card yet to come into play. The orb. If you do not want to surrender the stones, you can still use it to ensure the brains to.
This is a risk we cannot take. Your hubris drives you even now. You must trust me. Hand me the stones. It is true that I withheld reality. I showed Orpheus and his guards as evil beings. And I appeared to you in the form of someone you would trust. But I am. Illusion is my language. Do not judge me for being true to myself. I told you we have to. I told you the Githyanki would only want to kill. Still, you even united. The Netherbrain was going to be an impossible enemy. Very well. Since you leave me no option but to join the Netherbrain.
Motherfucker! Great. I knew I shouldn't have trusted the plate. Why is she all the way back here?
stopped me yet.
Oh, not so much you.
A silent cry pierces your head. It's unlike any sensation you've ever felt.
You reek of illithid. You took advantage of my powers, and you slaughtered my honor guard. Nonetheless, it seems we must be allies.
Oh, shit.
You may address me as your majesty. Make no mistake. Were it not your very existence, I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. That is false. You had the opportunity to surrender yourself to my honor. Any worthy individual destined to become Gake would, my guard would have freed me, and I would have stopped the elf. All that suffering. Avoidable. Were it not for the choices you made. In this, we are aligned. We will destroy the Netherbrain together and put a stop to this nascent empire before it expands into the stars. The Gake was correct about one thing. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through his mind, for it is made of thought itself. At this point, it will take an illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. There is not. We face a Netherbrain. For there to be one way to defeat it is unlikely enough. There will not be another. Consider, yes. But know that the answer is whatever prevents you from doing what is necessary. Return to me when you are ready.
There I was thinking we were finally about to put an end to all of this. Too good, honestly. I think self-reflection may be the enemy just now. I can't afford to lose my nerve. Safer to just not think. I do. Think of all we've been. Let's just stay shoulder to shoulder.
Barely woken from his slumber, and already the Prince of the Githyanki. No doubt in the context of eons of torture, it seems a small ask. But,
of course,
I know we've been through this before, but our situation has changed. With its power, I could put an end to this whole thing. Crown, Netherbrain, Absolute. Everything. He is the prince of a people who have spent eons nursing a hatred. Save him, and who, do not mistake me, I want to live. Once I'm in position, I'll ensure you are removed to a safe vantage point to watch the fireworks. You need not die alongside me. If you think it's best, regardless, my offer stands. I'm not sure I ever considered the Emperor an ally exactly, but even so. Strange. When? I'm glad you have such confidence in our. I made a promise to my goddess. One I will do my best to keep.
There I was thinking we were fine.
We were so close. We almost had it. But though. Fuck yes, soldier.
I'm burning hard and fast. I'm ready to fight a big old brain.
Test my patience. There's only one intelligent choice. I trust you have weighed your options and reached the only honorable conclusion. Are you ready to transform?
I don't know what to do.
The Netherbrain, my defenses keep. I will allow the voice of the absent. Will only take a moment. You will be the.
With the withdrawal of Orpheus's power, your mind is rushed with the full. You feel compulsion unlike anything you've ever known. Excruciating and silence. As you are once again clothed.
My people will remember you. The rebel Illithid who stood beside their reborn prince and ended the grab. Let us return now to the city.
Alex.
Come.
So?
It's time for us to meet our fates and end this Illithid nightmare. The most noble sacrifice.
Okay, I was hoping someone would step in and change that.
You can make it known to defeat Mott. You will give the stones to me. I will consume it.
Right. Ah, oh, god damn it, I knew I'd do that. Keep hitting X until it's too late.
Assessed. The problem was not you can make only it knows what you will do to defeat it. Mine. You will give the stones to me. I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, his brain. You still don't trust me. Remember, I freed you from the. I came to you when you discovered my. I encourage. Now I.
Do not forget, there's a card yet to come into.
This is a risk. You must trust me. Hand me the stones. It is true that I withheld, and I appeared, but I am illusion. Do not judge me for being true to myself. I have never. I told you we had one solution. I told you I sought only. You have exhausted our alliance, and I did everything I could to avoid. In order to survive, I must now join the Netherbrain.
Right, he'd rather do that than die. That over there. Oh.
Address me as your majesty. Make no I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of that is true. And it would have been the honor you had the opportunity to surrender your they would have all that suffering avoidable were it not for the choices you made. In this, we will destroy the gate with the hardest at this point. It will take an elithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. Just as I will do it. I will become elithid. I will sacrifice my soul for my people. It seems the Netherbreak, my defense, I will allow
you. When thought you feel compulsed there.
It's either me or Karlak. If Karlak does it, she survives long enough, but then she becomes a mind flayer. If I do it, I become a mind flayer. Karlak will still die.
Give up now.
I have a set. The problem you can make, it knows to defeat it. Mine. You will give this.
This fella and his. We could become illithid. I mean, I could. You could trust me to do what needs to be done.
I will consume his thoughts. His knowledge, his brain. In theory, you have him, and you will be in it. Is this really something?
Hang on! We need to talk this through.
If we do not do this, all is lost.
An easy proposition for the Emperor to. If it did,
Perhaps it would understand the weight of... I know we've been through this. With its power, I could put an end to this whole thing. Crown, he is the prince of a people who... Save, do not miss... Once I'm in position, I'll ensure you are removed to a safe vantage point to watch the firework, if you think it's best. Regardless, my...
The Emperor might be right, but we're... Let me transform, I'm... You can trust me to use the stones as we planned. To def... Say you agree. Please. Soldier, my heart feels like a live grenade. If this is the end for me, let me be the motherfucker who saved the world. You very fucking well.
If anyone was gonna look even better with tentacles, it was gonna be me.
I trust you have aired opinions and grievances and made your decision. Are you ready to become a mind flayer? I told you, still, even you not very well. You leave me no op-
We can free Orpheus.
Hope he's happy to see us.
Address me at Magnum. Your vet. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. That is true. You had the. They would have all that suffering. In this, we will destroy the. The gate was correct. The hard. At this point, it will take an Alithin to unleash the full potential of the. There is not. We face a Nether Brain. For there to be one way to defeat it is unlikely enough. There will not be another. Consider, yes, whatever prevents... Return to me when you...
Make them.
We were so close. We almost had it.
Fuck yes, soldier.
I trust you. Are you ready to transform? I will do it. I will become illithid. The Nether Brain will be only too pleased to claim me. Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my death. If Kartavkin crashed,
all to wield these. Seek out the Nether Brain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill.
Come. It's time for us to meet our fates and end this illithid nightmare.
I feel like I can still get Kalak to transform, but then not give him bloody stones. I mean, not work with the Emperor. Fuck, I don't know what to pick.
Time to rest.
The Githyanki's power will see us through. One.
We were so close. Fuck yes, soldier.
have assessed the problem was not. You can make all. It knows what you will do to defeat it. Mine. You will give the stuff.
This fella and his ultimatums. We could become Illithid. I mean, I could.
I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, his brain. You still don't trust me. Remember, I freed you from the... I came to you when you discovered. I encouraged. Now I ask.
Do not forget.
This is a... You must trust me. And it is true. And I appeared, but I am illusion. Do not judge me for being true to myself. I have never judged you. I told you still. Even you not very well. You leave me no op.
We can free Orpheus.
Hope he's happy to see us.
I'm gonna let Carlek do it. I'm gonna try and get it to Carlek.
Yankee's power will see us through. One.
I
have a set. The problem, you can make it know to defeat it. But you will give
this fella and his... We could become Illithid. I mean, I could. You could trust me to do what needs to be done.
I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, in theory. You have him, and you will be. Is this really something?
This is not the kind of.
The Githyanki's power will see us through. One last time.
The Emperor might be right. Let me trans. You can trust me. Say you agree. Please. I've never been more sure of anything. If this is the end for me, let me be the motherfucker who saved you. Very fucking what?
If anyone.
An easy proposition. If it did, I know. With its power, I could put an end to this whole thing. Crown, Netherbrain, Absolute. Everything. He is the prince. Save! Do not miss.
Once I'm in position, I'll ensure you are removed to a safe vantage point to watch the firework. If you think it's. Regardless, my.
I trust you have aired opinions and grievance. Very well. I took this one from the Nautiloid. I have been nurturing it ever since. Open your mind to.
She's transformed. Her body is no longer hers, but her eyes, her heart. She's still Kala.
You feel it, don't you? I'm sure you will learn how to do it more gracefully with time. But you have done what is the greater challenge. Come.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Come. It's time to.
Okay. That wasn't quite what I wanted to do.
Let's get going.
Address me as you make no. You're very. I will neither forgive nor for. That is. You had. They would have. All that suffering. Avoidable. In this, we will destroy them. The Gake was correct about. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through. At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. There is not. We face a nether brain. For there to be one way to defeat it is unlikely enough. Yep. Consider whatever prevent. Return to me when.
Barely make them.
Fuck yes.
I trust you have waited. Are you ready to transform? Ceased your dithering and decided to transform. I am impressed by you. The Netherbrain wants nothing more than to see all infected. My defenses keep the voice of the Absolute out. But just as I will allow the voice of it will only take a moment. And once you are a mind flayer, you will be the savior of empires. Not least, my own.
With the withdrawal of Orpheus's power, your mind is rushed with the full force of the Netherbrain. You feel a compulsion unlike anything you've ever known. Excruciating and exhilarating in equal measure. You wish nothing in the world but to evolve. Then, complete silence, as you are once again closed off from the Netherbrain's mind.
My people will remember you, Tiefling. The rebel Illithid who stood beside their Let us return now to the city.
Come.
To say the least.
This is wild. I myself, but more. It's like I'm beyond myself. And my engine, it's no heat, no gears. Still there, but no longer threatening to explode. Soldier? Yes. Yes. My gods. Is it possible? Shit. As a hideous monster, sure. But I'm still myself. And I know what our mission is.
I can imagine no finer Seramorph for the job.
Do you one better than good? Let's do something absolutely legendary.
Okay.
Don't burn yourself.
They're still a barbarian, cool.
We're done here.
Oh shit, that's Baldur's Gate. Where's me glaze? Thank you.
Excuse me.
We have lost much already, and we will lose more before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones, and adventuring souls. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need. Today, Baldur's Gate...
Your late friend?
This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The champion we've been waiting for. The one who will save Baldur's Gate from ruin.
How were they so sure?
Your illithid ally with suspicion. He was nothing.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know.
Where did Withers come from?
Observe with whom it traveleth. Friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee.
The fist eyes your illithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity. His hostility melting and...
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
Never thought I'd be fighting alongside a mind flayer. But I'll fight with
you. I'm better at crafting steel than wielding it. Your friend here is armored and potion fueled and ready for battle.
I have marshaled the best the Flaming Fist has to offer.
You may have changed, but my debt to you still stands.
The Moon Maiden's silver light is a shield in dark time,
and I hold her sword.
Did you think I was gonna let you have all the fun? Moloch's out for her friends, and she'll have your back. Trust me.
You carried me once, friend.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after that fuckery in the Temple of Baal. The City Watch will be glad to oblige me.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flayer.
I want my city back. And I've brought the toughest bastards from the guild to get the job done.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me, and from me to you.
Glad to have you with us.
And the air is thick with anticipation. They're expecting a speech, something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead.
Well said. We'll prepare ourselves. We'll be ready when you call upon us. Baldurin's grace be with you.
Jesus. How did this bloke get so big? Is it not my owlbear, it's someone else.
Yum, yum, yum!
Okay, is it just Withers? No, it's not.
Never thought our first meeting would land us here. I'm ready to pay back.
Dost thou need my services?
If thou art ready, proceed to seal Fate's image.
Even I? Who knew we'd make it this far? Who knew?
I wouldn't be here with...
I'm glad you're here.
Bodies, bloods, this
the dream. Knew I was smart to sneak in.
Right.
The Skelly boys had... Really? Oh, don't you go getting chopped up. I need customers.
Right. Taking that. Taking that. And taking that.
Overhead.
Stay low. Fall back.
Fall back.
This prick.
Leave him be. We have to keep running.
Yeah, run, dude, get out of there. Shit, I fucked up with that. Oh, they're all level ones. Oh wait, he's got bloody... what's this called? Chain lightning. Oh, well, too late now.
Get started.
Thank you. permission in her name.
She missing an ability? Huh? I might have to log off halfway through the battle. No. Explosive man.
Become absolute.
Oh.
torment.
I'm fading fast. I must. For the ages.
A rough tempest I will raise.
Another? Ready for this?
Thank you.
Allow me to demonstrate.
On my way. Can't afford to let up. What should I do?
I need to hold on.
Oh, a welcome rest. Thank you.
There's an ogre out there, Robin. I heard it.
The door is locked from the inside.
Comes easy these days.
Diced and burned, dashed and diced, they will be offerings to your splendor.
Hmm.
over there.
I won't give in.
On I go. This will never stop. We need to get to the brain.
Dominate.
Right, I'm gonna leave it there. So, next stream, hopefully, will be the final boss fight. So, that'll be probably be tomorrow night. So, yeah, till then, see you later.